It's 2024 of Martin Luther King. This man is a leader. Leadership in the United States, Alabama, here. We want to see Martin Luther King on Monday. It's a great leadership in worship. And then Martin, he has to work now.
That is
he has to work.
He's
a great leader. He has to work on a championship. A great leader. All of that by Martin Luther King.